Hello, Firestarters. It is Monday, so I thought I would throw a little motivation your way. Coach Shy here. And it occurred to me last week that I might want to do a word of the week. So one word every week based upon the alphabet, 26 weeks in the year, 26 letters in the alphabet. Of course, this occurred to me last Wednesday, so I was kind of behind the eight ball in terms of making this a Monday motivation, but that's okay. One day this year will double up. So today, our first word for the year and our word of the week is arbitrary. Arbitrary. And arbitrary is an adjective, and the definition is based on random choice or personal whim rather than any reason or system, also of unspecified value. So the reason that I chose this word is because this is something that I run into frequently with clients when they are setting goals or setting their action steps for the week. So coaching involves a series of transformational conversations, powerful questions that help people to arrive at their own aha moments. But at the end of every coaching session, it's not coaching if there isn't a plan of action. And so what people have a tendency to do, what we have a tendency to do, is bite off way more than we can chew. Or we set these goals with the very best of intentions, but they're really not realistic and they're not tied to anything. They're not connected to anything. They're just kind of like random things that we pull out of the air. It's arbitrary. So an example of that would be if someone has a weight loss goal and I say, okay, so what action steps are you going to take this week that are moving you forward towards your goal? And that person says, I'm going to go to the gym every day this week and I'm going to work out for an hour and a half. And then I'm going to walk the dog at night at 11 o'clock at night. And I'm like, whoa, wait a minute. Okay, slow down. Because that is, number one, it's just an arbitrary number, working out 5 days a week, walking the dog 5 days a week, you know, every night. You're just kind of pulling it out of a hat without any real thought to how is that going to impact your life? Is it realistic? Goals are smart. They're smart goals. They are specific. They're measurable. They're attainable. They are relevant and they are time bound. So if you have a crazy busy work schedule, if you have kids to pick up, if you have dinner to start, if you have competing obligations and priorities, then you working out an hour and a half every day at the gym may not be realistic for you. And so before you set any type of intention or action step, you need to count the cost. There's a scripture in Luke chapter 14, verse 28 through 30, where Jesus is talking about the cost of becoming a disciple, which essentially he's saying it's going to cost you everything. And he uses as a parallel, if you were going to build a tower, if you were going to build a building, would you not first sit down and estimate the cost to see if you have enough money to complete it? Think about a construction project. If you were going to start a construction project or build a new house, would you not lay out your plans and consider if you had enough money to finish that construction? Because a half-built house is useless to everyone, frankly. So he says, if you lay the foundation and you're not able to finish it, then everyone who sees it will ridicule you, saying this person began to build and wasn't able to finish. So a lot of times we really get in our own way right from the planning stage when we are choosing these goals or we're choosing action steps without really counting the cost and considering how that's going to fit into our lives, how it's going to impact our lives, and how we're going to make these steps, make these things a reality. So our word today is arbitrary, and I say to you, don't arbitrarily choose your goals, your steps, your actions that you're going to take. Sit down, take a minute, and consider, how does this fit into my life? What's realistic? Even a little step in the right direction is better than nothing at all. Or are you taking on too much because you didn't count the cost, and then you shut down, or you have to stop and readjust or reset. So that is your Monday motivation. I'll see you again next Monday with our B word. If you'd like to talk more or see if coaching is for you, go ahead and click that link below for a 30-minute consultation. Otherwise, have an amazing week.